Gmail Contextual Gadgets smartly draw information from web applications and let you perform relevant actions based on the content of an email, all without leaving your Gmail inbox. You may already be familiar with Gmail Contextual Gadgets that detect links in emails and show previews of Google Documents, YouTube videos, and more. Today, we're excited to announce Gmail Contextual Gadgets as a new extension point for apps in the Google Apps Marketplace. For businesses, Gmail Contextual Gadgets can complement email in specific and actionable ways. Let's look at a few examples of gadgets that are now available in the Google Apps Marketplace. Contextual Gadgets can provide useful information about your contacts. This gadget from Quagga displays the sender's social network profiles as well as a list of all of the emails you've exchanged and actions you can take to resolve them. Contextual Gadgets can also display rich media within your emails. This gadget from Pixitel lets you preview, comment, and share visual messages without leaving your inbox. By bringing your workflow into Gmail, Contextual Gadgets can make you more productive. This gadget from ManyMoon brings projects collaboration functionality into Gmail. It lets you turn any email into a task and assign it to someone in ManyMoon's social productivity application. And with this gadget from Awayfind, you can stay informed of urgent emails via SMS, instant message, or even a phone call. So there you have it. Gmail Contextual Gadgets draw relevant data from the web into your email messages, letting you make faster and better informed decisions as you go through your inbox. To find apps that use Gmail Contextual Gadgets, visit the Google Apps Marketplace.